Hey, what's up, guys? It's Owen here. Down here in Arizona for a little weekend vacation. Tucson, and about to head up to Phoenix soon. Probably get some in-out or something like that. From Wisconsin. It is really nice down here. I'm going to tell you that flat out. The desert is just amazing. Anyways, we got some fun packed shit. Tell you that flat out. Yeah, say hi to the camera, you all. But yeah, for real. We about to have fun vacation. Ryan, you about to have fun this Arizona State game later?
Fuck yeah.
Fork up.
Fuck yeah.
Fork up. That's what's up. There we go, boy. Fork up. We out here rocking the Arizona State jerseys. You already know. Got number 2. Boy got number 8. I let him use my jersey for now, but yeah. Oh, I can't wait to see Sun Devil Stadium later today. It's going to be so awesome. What's also really going to be awesome is going in now because I love that. I love that shit. Some people get pissed at me, but it's better than Culver's. I'm going to tell you all that flat out. Anyways, I'll be back to you later. Show you what our next move is.
Sorry, we switched it up on you.
Alright, I'm so sorry about that. So
you're
for
good.
The first order, I got a double-double animal style and a large 7-up. Alright. Can you join this in the car?
Yeah.
Alright, total that'd be 713 at our first one.
Perfect.
And for the second order?
I'll have a double-double and a large animal style fries.
Double double. Would you like onions on that? Double double?
Yeah.
And we only have one size fry, is that okay?
Yeah, that's okay.
Hey, can I get you a drink today?
Yeah, a Coke.
A Coke? Alright. So I got a double double with onion, an animal fry, and a Coke?
Yeah.
Will you be enjoying this in the car today?
Yeah.
Alright.
Could I actually switch up to Coke for a Neapolitan shake?
Yeah.
Total comes out
to be
12:32
at that first window.
All right, cool.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You too.
God, this is gonna be so good. Try these animal style fries. Try to get something where I can get at least the amount. That's pretty damn good. Yo, that shit's banging. This Neapolitan shake is hitting. Now the moment we've all been waiting for. This beauty
order
of a thing called double double. Alright, good.
Okay, you about to get half paper.
Yeah, I'm about to say hell no. That's the best burger ever.
We just had Whataburger yesterday.
I don't care. This beats it.
Not a chance.
Hell, dude, this shit. There's a reason this place is my top burger joint.
I disagree.
Alright, well, we'll catch you over when we finish. I'm about to finish this. This good burger.
one you hit in there.
Ah, bro, we really at the casino. See what's up, what's the move? Ah, these ones don't look no good though. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Woo! They got poker over here. Bro, they got poker back there. Oh, yeah. I wonder if they still have that game I played from the last time I was here. It ain't crazy money. Sports car. Quick hit. They got a bar. They got a freaking. They got that wheel of fortune right there, which ain't even good. I don't get it. Why is it so hard to find that slot? That's a BS. If I remember. Nah, I remember. There it is. Found it. Aha. Try this up. Hopefully I get some luck. Guess it'll be all later. Won $200 at the casino. Let's go. $200. My damn probably got enough to get a Cardinals jersey or something like that. Woo-hoo!
Yes, sir.
Woo-hoo! Let's go. Off to Tempe. We off to Tempe.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. I'm only gonna break your heart. That's Break Your Heart by Tal Cruz. Great song. It's a classic. See y'all in Tempe. here at Arizona Mills. We gotta check this out while I'm here. Let's see what's up. There's a Home Plus store, smoke station. It's a Dick's Warehouse store?
Yeah.
Is that like just a different version of Dick's or freaking
cheaper?
Alright, fuck it, let's check it out then. That's Rally Valley shit. I've never been to a Dick's Warehouse store in my life. It just sounds so wrong too. This is basically a clearance version of the clearance version of like the Nike store or some shit like that. Did they got any finds here? Fan shop, here we go. Hopefully find some good shit. Oh, man. They barely got anything here. Arizona State hockey jersey for $77.
If you see a 13 jersey, you gotta get it.
A what?
13 jersey.
James Harden? Dude, I literally didn't know Arizona State had a hockey team. Nah, I'm kidding. I totally did.
Of course you did.
Yeah, of course I did, bro. Like, see what the price is. 55. Thinking about it, though. Hey, look what they got.
There you go.
Number 6. If I wanted it that bad, I could probably get it somewhere else though in the store. Yeah, except I'm not in Vegas, so. Where are we? We're in Arizona. Exactly. All right, we're gonna go check out another store. Let's see what's up though. Out of the Dick's Warehouse store. It's just, honestly, best thing is probably just walk around this joint. But no, for real though, what do you honestly think about living in Arizona, Ryan?
I love living in Arizona.
You love living in Arizona. It's that good.
Hell, fucking nice, huh? That's for sure.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how better is it than Wisconsin?
7.
A 7?
Or 8.
Or 8.
Pretty much better.
8. Pretty much. All right, I'll take it. This mall is huge. It's almost like I'm walking in a mix of, Gurney Mills and Opera Mills in Tennessee. They got Arizona license plate in this joint. They got freaking Burlington. They got different neighborhoods. It's so-called neighborhoods in the mall. Yeah, we just seeing what the move is. Once we find the store, we check it out. Man, I swear that dude at All Sports World was like that guy Jack in the Box the other day. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Look, they got rainforests. Got rainforest. Tillies. Rainforest Cafe is pretty good though.
You never been to Rainforest?
You missing out then, man. You missing out. But yeah, like every time I go to a mall, I literally walk around the mall, see what, like, what's like the best deal I can get.
Yeah, but we don't got that right now, so.
Yeah, I know.
I want to go get some fucking drinks.
All right, we'll get drinks then. Don't worry
about it. Yeah, we don't got time. We got 2 hours, so we got to go park.
That's also true. That's also a good point. That's also a good point, but then. If anybody knows me real well, I can be a quick shopper. If I have more time, I'd probably take at least a couple laps. Right now, I'm just taking one lap, and then I'm done. So we'd be in the stadium in no time. So we're in this store called Just Sports. They got a ton of shit over here, from basketball to freaking NFL. They got fucking damn near everything. They literally got damn near everything.
So you got another hat?
I dare you ask that question. I'm thinking about getting this little number 19.
Huh? You gonna get that one?
Probably, yeah.
Alright.
Dude, buy me fuck it, it sticks.
To wear at the game here. That's nice. I really like the star right in the middle.
Yeah, this is like the Arizona flag in it too.
Yes, yeah, that's what it is.
Is that, are they full size?
I'm getting this. I'm gonna add it to the collection.
That's what it's all about. Yeah, I
and plus, it. And plus it has a Pac-12 patch. Bro, they are not leaving the Pac-12. No.
You'll be in the
ACC.
Leaving
the Pac-12.
Atlantic Coast.
Yeah, right.
Right where we are.
I'm a JT fan and I'm a Diamondback fan.
Yeah, have a good day.
I was wondering, do you guys have a single Jaguars jersey here? Hell yeah. Go Jags. Let's go.
You got a t-shirt, that's about
go
it.
Jags.
What Jags t-shirt y'all even have?
That's always so funny.
It's like the, it's like it has a bar that says Jaguars.
It's literally impossible to ever find stuff. That's so funny.
Yeah, no worries. If you want me, I'll check for your size or something in the shirt.
Nah, you're good, man. I already got a couple other things, but we're going to AC. I'm like, I just want to get a hat to wear.
Oh,
dope, dope. I only got
Nah, it didn't work.
You guys got Apple
Pay? Yeah, we got Apple Pay.
Is it still?
It's just freezing on my screen every time it gets a decline, freezing up for a second, and then take it out real fast.
I'll try it again. Maybe it's a chip. If not, I won't need it.
For sure. You have a tap too. It taps.
I don't
think.
Taps. I don't think the card works.
Yeah.
This card has been. Do you guys not take Discover?
I'm not even too sure. I mean, that is a true question because I know some places don't.
Right, yeah.
I'm not even too sure.
I lost my debit card, so I've been trying to use it, but it's like some places don't.
Okay. I mean,
I can do Apple.
What's the biggest size Cardinal shirt y'all have, like for t-shirt wise?
It might be a double X or a triple X. We usually have triple X's, but right now we might have a double. don't think we have any triples up.
I don't need a receiver bag for that, bro. I'm just gonna put it on.
For sure, bro.
Appreciate it, man.
No worries.
So, who'd you say is your favorite Cardinals player?
Man, I used to like Kurt Warner a lot.
Oh, dude, I like Kurt Warner, too.
That's my guy.
Dude, Kurt Warner's a freaking boss.
129.72. Yeah, he's cold as hell, man. I like him a lot.
Did you know there's a new movie coming out?
With him?
About him, yeah. About, what's his name? Zachary Levi's playing him.
What the fuck?
Yeah, when's Zachary Levi playing him, and Dennis Quaid is playing a Dick Vermeil.
Dick Vermeil for the Rams, right?
Yeah.
I'm weak.
It's literally Kurt Warner's story is into a movie, and it's coming out, like, this December.
Yeah, I've seen that shit.
Yeah.
Probably be a pretty good movie, unless they mess it up.
But, I mean, so far, if I choose current favorite Cardinals player, it'd probably be J.J. Watt.
J.J.? I mean, that's a cool choice. I would just get
Pat Tillman.
I like Kurt Tyler.
I would get him too, but you know, me being from Wisconsin and literally flying from Wisconsin, I would get J.J. Watt.
True. Fair.
J.J. Watt is a nice choice, man. You can never go well with him.
Yeah, but sadly, I'm a Vikings fan.
Yeah.
Oh,
so, you don't have a nervous back here, man.
Oh, I got you, dog.
Appreciate it, man.
Yeah, you guys have a good night.
Thanks, man.
Thank you.
Yeah, you too. Hell no. Definitely wouldn't want to forget that.
Now we ready for the game.
Hell yeah, we ready for the game. We should bounce.
Let's go. Excuse me.
Yeah, you're good. Bro, I can't believe I got that. Number 19 and
bro,
a 2X.
Bro, this hat is only $10.
$10 for that hat?
Yeah, it was $40 off. That's why I got it.
You're fucking insane.
Yeah, and they had all those Suns ones on for sale the finals.
How much were the Suns ones for the final?
$10? Yeah, they're $10. That's right.
Damn! Oh yeah, we went this way. And they got kids riding in the mall. Oh look, there's a tray.
This mall's pretty lit, not gonna lie.
I tell you, this mall's lit, bro.
The ones in Madison are dead as shit.
Bro, this one makes the ones in Madison look straight up dog shit.
What the fuck do they have?
Hey.
They have a store for those things now? Jesus.
Hey. Good call on the ASU jersey.
Yeah, dude. You gotta put that on right when we get to the...
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna put that on. No, I'm gonna put that on when we get to the stadium.
For that. Maybe you should wait until after we go grab drinks.
Yeah, that also would be that would be a better idea. Because I ain't trying to freaking... Dude, I'm gonna put freaking... good care in that jersey.
Dude, I would actually grab some fucking barbecue and wing sauce right now.
Should we eat at the stadium or not?
Nah, I figured if we stop somewhere and grab drinks, we grab some food. Let's go find a bar, fucking hang out for a little bit, watch the fucking other games that are on right now.
Yeah,
eat, grab some
good
drinks, and then go to the stadium.
That's...
I mean, shit, I'll probably be hungry enough around halftime if I can grab a hot dog or something.
Yeah, that doesn't sound too bad, though. What's up? Y'all already know the vibes. We in Sun Devil Stadium. Looks pretty beautiful. Got some pictures of it. Let's see where we sit. Oh, we right here? What cheap bleachers?
Look at this. Flip that camera. Show the people where we are.
Hey, say hi to the vlog.
What up?
Look at the fucking student section over here. It's lit. Woo! Right here, right next to what? Colorado's bench?
Yeah, Colorado.
Oh, shit. That is a gym class
Stoughton gym class. Man,
Stoughton ain't got nothing compared to this.
It's time for Sun Devil football.
Let's go, baby! Woo! Oh, look at this shit right here. Oh, man.
I'm fucking sweet space out.
Watch this shit.
Arizona State celebrates 22-15 in the bottom of the
Cool.
Thank you.
Neo's Fitness Flex Game.
First half, my friends. Sun Devils 14. Buffaloes of Colorado 3.
Every Sun Devil gets every fifth, three, free.
What'd you
did you think that first half, Ryan?
State's winning. Can't complain.
I can't complain either. Arizona State's winning. I low-key thought that Buffalo kicker was Anyways, we hope Arizona State pulls out a win. Find out. Go. Second half begins.
Touchback. First half, Buffalo's number 25.
Looks like Kyle Wilde trying to make a little fight here.
They score, then yeah.
Thank you.
on, Jaden!
Yeah!
blocking me, Ryan. Come on. On the defense. Make the right call, ref.
Tackle by Kyle Soley.
5-13. Let's go. Good fight, Rado.
Score, Sun Devils 35, Buffaloes 13.
Game. I got a ton of good shit on camera. And Ryan, what did you think of that game?
Fucking wild.
It
great
was
weather,
wild.
Fucking good atmosphere, good drinks. That's all I need.
Now I'm probably about to get some good food.
Hell yeah.
Probably up Waffle House. Actually, you know what? I think that's where we're going. That doesn't sound like a bad idea. But anyways, I think I'm gonna end the vlog. Today was a great day, long day too. I just want to thank everybody for watching. Subscribe, really appreciate it. More subscribers I have, it'd mean a lot. Anyways, it was nice. Yeah, sorry, I'm just a little bit overwhelmed of how awesome this day was. I'm just say this to everybody. If you have a chance to make a memory in life, you go do it. Unless something happens. But if you have a chance to do it, 99% chance you go do it. Reason I say that is because, honestly, life is too short. And I just think you gotta take life and cherish the moments that you do have. And you know, what sucks is that, you know, kind of wish everybody was immortal, but sadly people aren't immortal, and sorry, that was my little battery. Just life is way too short. Sheila, I know you're up there. I miss you. I'm happy that you're not in pain anymore. Fork up. Anyways, it was a fun vlog. I'll catch y'all in the next one.